So let us do number 10. In the given figure, see, this is the figure. AB is equal to BD given. This side equal to this side given. So I have written also here. In the question it is given. So I have taken triangle BAC and BDC. BAC and BDC. In the question it is given AC equal to DC. That also I have written here. And BC is common. So we can tell these two triangles are congruent by side, side, side. Now see, we can tell here it is given this y plus 15, that is this angle, and this angle 63 given. Since the two sides are equal, so we can tell this angle equal to this angle by CPCTC. So it is written 15, you take that side, so you are getting the value of y. Again, you can tell that this angle ABC equal to DBC. So this total is 58 degree. This total is 58 degree. One angle given 2x minus 4. So this is also 2x minus 4. So this 2x minus 4 plus 2x minus 4 is equal to 58 degree. That is only written here. Now from here you are getting the value of x. That is the answer of x, and this is the answer of y. So the sum is done.